When there's a bat on the loose in your stadium, who are you gonna call? Apparently the San Antonio Spurs coyote mascot. Check it out, the coyote, who had a giant net and a Batman outfit ready to go for some reason, chases the bat around for a little while and then, bam, got him. The bat should be extremely happy it was caught by a net this time. If you remember the last time San Antonio had bat issues in 2009, Manu Ginobili was a little less gentle.